Hey guys, I'm JamfJeromeAndChetta.com and this is not a phone or a tablet uli. This is the Cherry Mobile TV Box. It's a TV box basically. It's powered by Android 4.2. So it will be available very soon for 3,999 pesos. It has a quad-core 1 GHz processor, Wi-Fi, and LAN. Yes, there's LAN. It's a Miracast receiver and you could... Wow, there's AirPlay. Alright, so there's AirPlay. Absolutely, sa likod, there's HDMI, of course, kasi kukunik natin sa TV. And then we have the two USB ports para sa mga movies. Natin na nasa HDD or flash drive na may mga movies, pictures, or whatever you want. Since this is Android 4.2, you could install apps from the Play Store. Yes, you could install that. Favorite app or whatever you want to install on the TV box. There's SD card slot then, which is up to 32 gig. So, yeah, it supports full HD 1080p. Sabi dito sa unahan. I got no idea. So, tara, let's unbox and let's take a look on what's inside the Cherry Mobile TV box. Siyempre, itatry din natin sa HD TV natin. So, tara, unbox na natin and itry natin sa Cherry Mobile TV box. Alright guys, so here's the Cherry Mobile TV box. It's powered by Android 4.2 Jelly Bean. So let's unbox. So here's the Cherry Mobile TV box. So pag-usapan natin to mamaya. We got the remote here. Yan. And then ano ba? Let's unbox pa. Dito we got HDMI, of course, and the charger. So, bilog yung charger niya. It's not micro USB. So, yeah, hindi nyo magagamit yung mga Cherry Mobile smartphones nyo para dito. And then, of course, we have here the remote. So, let's check it out. So, it's glossy yung kanyang body. We got the home button, menu button, back button, volume up, volume down. Okay. Button or whatever, the enter button, and of course the four-way directional buttons and the power button. So at taas we got the IR blaster, I guess that's the IR blaster. And then we have here the battery. Actually hindi ko natatanggal kasi mahirap tanggalin. It's the battery yung katulad sa mga calculator, pero this one is bigger kasing laki ng ganito. Dito naman tayo sa Cherry Mobile TV box. So here's the Cherry Mobile TV box. So ano, tanggalin ko lang yung plastic. So, sa taas, katulad ng remote, it's a glossy plastic. And here's the, I guess, yung IR receiver niya. And, of course, the connection sa LAN. Speaking of LAN, yes, there's LAN. Ayan po, LAN. There's the HDMI, the power, the socket para sa power. And the SD or slash MMC. It's not micro SD. Pwede naman micro SD pero kailangan yun na SSD. Ng SD na card. Then lagay nyo din yung micro SD. And we got two USB here. I guess this is reset. I'm not sure. So, yun. So, let's try this Cherry Mobile TV box. So, kukonek lang naman yung HDMI dito. And, of course, yung power socket dito. So, para meron tayo power sa Cherry Mobile TV box. So, tara. Let's try the Cherry Mobile TV box. Alright guys, so I connected the Cherry Mobile TV box sa HD TV ko. This is the HDMI and the power socket na connect. This is the power source. And then, connected the wireless keyboard and mouse. So, it's a Logitech. Na ginagamit ko rin sa PC ko. So, here we go. So, here's the wireless keyboard and mouse. Yan po yun. Pwede po ako mag-connect ng isa pa, which is the flash drive. Let's try this device. So, maglalagay tayo. Mag-connect tayo ng isa pa, which is the flash drive. So, yan. Yan. So, ito na po. There's the USB mounted, according to. I'll use the remote mo. Yes, the built-in remote. It's very responsive and smooth naman siya so far and I installed some apps. Actually, ano yun? But meron ako ng micro SD. I'm not sure why do I have this. I guess kulang na yata memory ko. So, let's check it out. Kung ano bang meron. Alright, so, ano meron? Okay. So, USB is mounted. So, let's try it out. Actually, let's try the file manager muna. So yun, file manager. Alright, so ayan, makikita nyo naman na pwedeng maka-login, makabukas ng USB. Ayan, so hindi ko lang bubuksan. We got the movie here. So, yun. Mamaya natin pag-usapan yan, pero dito muna tayo sa home button. Sa home pala. So, nakita nyo naman yung remote kanina and napansin nyo na, well, the default launcher ng Cherry Mobile TV Box is not really friendly pagdating sa remote na katulad ng ganito. There's no parang capacitive or whatever na touchpad para mas madali ang navigation. Ano lang siya? Just the navigational buttons. Ayan, navigational buttons lang. Ayan, alright. So, ayan pala. Kasi since may IR receiver siya, kailangan nakatutok siya sa baba. Pero ito lang yung ginagamit ko, the four-way navigational button. So, ayan. Ang maganda dito is meron siyang Miracast receiver. Yes, so pwede po kayong makakonnect ng device nyo if it has Miracast. So, ayan. So, try po natin mag-Miracast. So, ayan. Actually, na-connect ko na kanina dito yung Cherry Mobile Magnum Esco. So, kakasti screen ko. Ayan, actually, makikita nyo. Kasti screen. So, Cherry TV Box. Ayan. So, ayan. Sa X130. Uy. Mag-connect ka. So, medyo may katagalan lang yung connection. Pero, it's working. The thing is, it's working. It's invited, pero wala pa dito. I've tried this kanina, the Miracast receiver. Napansin ko, medyo nga may konting, may konting flaws. Like katulad dito. Ayan, so do you want to cancel? And, no, actually, nakakonnect na ako, pero I'm not sure. Alright, so, it's not responding. That's weird. Actually, meron pa siyang mga bugs, and hopefully an update would fix that. Alright, so tanggalin ko muna yun again, so let's try that again. So, cast screen. Alright, so connection. Oh, whatever happened to that. So, kukonek ko lang TV box. Alright, so yan. It's available. Couldn't connect. I'm not sure kung bakit, pero I've tried this and it's working kanina. Ano ba? Oh, I'm not sure if I'm the one. Yan, naka-connect na. That's weird, biglang nag-connect. So, mapapansin nyo medyo delay siya. Ayan, no, delay siya. Pero, it's not recommended for gaming. Pero, pagdating sa presentations, sa pictures, you could use the Cherry Mobile TV Box. It's very, very useful. Pero, yun nga, wala tayong, yan, actually, nag-install na ako launcher for TV. Yun nga, medyo mabagal yung kanyang, ano, ayan, no, papansin nyo, delay siya. Pero, okay lang yun. Let's go back sa home. I've installed a launcher kanina, so, ngayon lang siya nag-install. Pero, wala pa siya. Anyway, so, you could also browse on this one, since it has a quad-core 1 GHz processor. Not sure kung ano yun, pero it's quite responsive naman, except now na hindi ko lang kung ano nangyari. Actually, ngayon lang siya nagbagal. Wow. Just wow. So, yun. Actually, nakita niya na, pero I could use the Cherry Mobile TV Box na okay naman siya. Okay naman siya, actually. Yan, actually, okay na ulit. Pero, kanina nag-browse ako, mabilis naman siya. Ngayon na siya nagbabagal. Maybe kasi ka-boot up ko lang and marami ako nakabukas na applications. So, let's open my site, jeromemarchetto.com. Ang isang porn site. Yes, it's a porn site. Yeah, just kidding. No, dadownload ko lang pala yung launcher for TV. So, ayan po. Here's the jeromemarchetto.com. Ayan po. And, napansin nyo naman, okay naman siya. It's smooth. Not really that smooth, pero for a TV na nakakapag-browse, it's A-okay. Diba? And then, of course, you could also download apps on the Play Store. Unfortunately, kailangan niyo yung mga games and na syempre, na hindi masyadong matakaw sa graphics and sa resources. Kasi syempre, this is just a TV box. So, na-expect na sobrang ganda nito pagdating sa performance. So, let's check out kung ano nga ba laman nito. If it's Android 4.4 or whatever. It's Android 4.2.2. Alright, so it's Android 4.2.2. Ang gusto ko malaman is yung kanyang RAM. Pero unfortunately, wala pa po tayong Antutu. So, balik muna tayo sa home. Ayan. So,
Ang isang installed na app dito is the Super HD Playback. Alright, so let's try. Pero unfortunately, wala tayong 4K dito, and then my TV is just at 720p. So let's try this one. No. Ano ba? Ano mo pwede natin try dito? This one. The Need for Speed. So try lang natin. So I'm not sure kung ano, pero MX Player. Because it's MX Player. So let's try it. If maganda nga ba Cherry Mobile TV Box pagdating sa game, sa movies. However, wala tayong games. Well, so far, okay naman siya. Look at that. Okay naman siya. It's smooth. Walang problema. Mahina yung sound. Hindi ko lang, pero sa movie na yun. Pero let's try nataasan yung volume. Pinakataas na. Kailangan nataas yung TV. So, hassle. Pero, yeah. Ayan. I got emails. And so, ayoko na pakita sa inyo yung email ko. So, there's the launcher for TV. So, I recommend na mag-download ka na lang ng launcher for TV. So, just once. Yan. So, alright. So, I agree. I downloaded this this launcher para mas ano siya pagdating sa TV. Alright. So, alright. Alright, great. Whatever. I don't care. Alright. I don't care. So, actually, mabagal siya. So, I don't recommend. Binabawal yung sinasabi ko. I don't recommend this launcher. Mas maganda pa yung default. So, yeah, I think that's it for the Cherry Mobile TV Box. So if you like this video, which is crappy naman, so give us a thumbs up. Yes, give us a thumbs up. And if hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, well, mag-subscribe na po kayo kasi sayang naman yung ginagawa ko videos kung hindi kayo magsusubscribe, di ba po? Yan yun lang, may paraffle din ako next time kaya pumunta kayo sa website ko, di ba? Di ba? So, once again, I am JeffJeromancheta.com and thanks for watching the unboxing hands-on and testing of the Cherry Mobile TV Box. Actually, nababano pa ako. It's my first TV Box. So, see you guys on my next video. Bye-bye! Bye-bye!